our doctors, our nurses, our people who are helping to stop COVID-19. What do we do for them? Stay home, that's what you do. Wash your hands clearly. I'm gonna demonstrate in the next video. But mostly stay home and help them so they don't really have to get so many tired. You see, doctors are literally sleeping on the hospital's floor, people. Can you see how exhausted they could be after that? This moment right now, we hope for God, inshallah, ya Rabbi. But we hope that this all ends and we're gonna be able to get back, put our feet outside. Like, I haven't touched the outside floor or smelled something from the outside in almost like 2 months. Who does that? Anyone lazy maybe, but come on. We need to help put our hands together to stop this COVID-19. And a gigantic round of applause to the doctors, nurses, the people who are helping to stop this COVID-19. And we love you all. Go doctors, go! Go doctors, go! Go doctors, go! See you guys, doctors. And Koblenz.